In this video, we will talk about how to fix the Error0xC on Windows 11. Method 1. File Permissions. Right-click on the app. Select Properties. Click on Security tab. Here, we need to ensure system administrators and our account have full control. If you do not find full control on your account, then click on Edit. Select the account and check Full Control. Then click on Apply and OK. Method 2. Legacy Components. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Run. Type AppWisdCPL. Click on OK. Select Turn Windows Features On or Off. Select Legacy Components and expand it. Check Direct Play and click OK. It will search the required files and install it in your PC. Method 3. Change value. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Run. Type RegEdit. Click on OK. Click on Yes. Here, you have to be in this location. Simply copy-paste the following location given in the description. Here, double-click on Skip Rearm. Change the value data to 1. Now click on OK. Then Window icon and restart your PC. So that's how you can fix the Error0xC on Windows 11. See you in the next video.